So, finally, Zerik Besh is here.
Each of you represents some of the most powerful criminal organizations in the galaxy. Pikes, Crimson Dawn, Huts. It's a golden age for the underworld. The Empire's little Death Star gets blown to pieces and the law is distracted by a rebellion that won't quit. It's an opportunity to make millions. But, to my surprise, one of you sends a spy into my own house when I thought we all could share this feast.
Enough, Sliro. I didn't come all this way to listen to lies while your Zerik Besh rats skim off our spice lanes.
That Yanni Tuamaal.
Shuto.
You know, my brother was heir to the family fortune. He's gone now. Do you remind me of him? He always came first. Even at dinner. If he'd finished his meal, he'd just take my plate. All I could do is watch him chew. Go hungry.
What is the point of this?
If Zerik Besh wants partners, forget it. Been done. Doesn't work.
Partners? Aren't you listening? I'm starving. It's time to eat.
I know, buddy. Just give me a minute. This'll work, right? Some food. Police scanner's quiet tonight. Hope it stays that way. Oh, I've practiced enough. Time for the real thing. Ugh. We need some real food.
Leaving a lot of money on the table.
Don't know the crew, don't like it.
If you change your mind, let me know.
So, Bram, that for me?
No. But this is...
Ah, my data spike.
Yeah, and it's broken. Some scrap rat was selling it in the square. Says he found it in Sixkin turf.
And now you're gonna say messing with the Sixkin is a bad idea.
It's gonna get you killed.
That's another way of putting it.
You've got no crew, Kay. And you keep going it alone with high-risk scores that just go sideways.
You want it done right? You do it yourself.
I get it. You've hit some bad luck.
Bad luck? I'm out of marks, I'm broke, and I live in an attic.
Why don't you stick around the Broken Hoof tonight? Fix yourself some dinner. Let me set you up with something small, an easy hustle.
Or you could just give me that job on your pad there.
Nice try.
Then I got plans.
take some credits. Before the data spike.
I'm good.
Then I'll put it towards your rent.
I said I'm good, Bram. Not getting anywhere with a busted data spike. Come on, Nix. Let's see Breben. Then we break into Kleptarsis and steal the forged identicards from their safe. With any luck, they'll get us on a shuttle to the core worlds.
This is tough. I came here from Corellia, and they are last year's champions. But I got to cheer for Candy Bart. Easy. Just place bets on me.
Okay. I need to give you something.
What is it?
It's the bill. For the 3 Meluron your little scud stole from me last week.
Hey, you don't know that was Nix.
I only ever seen one of him anywhere. You pay up soon, or I'm turning him in.
Get in there, Nix. Good boy.
My shoes could use a shine.
Huh. All the merchants are out for the Kanto Cup. Oh, hey.
See you around.
But you'll be working the races for us, and you do exactly what we say.
Next shipment's coming in. You'll get your cut.
Make sure there's no ID this time. Last time you found a 7.5 Chanel scan.
There's Breben. Breben.
No pata ke. Chichi no gabetisa tugamna? Na six king pint ut jitwana uba japago ya masif no lia club tasis.
Come on, I just need my data spike fixed.
Anji chusa tajis galif. Sosa uba ropada tis. Song pitch crispo.
Because the forged identicards in that vault are the only way I get off this planet. I'm done with Kanto.
Abacanto sati uba.
Good. Only options I got here are sixth kin or prison.
Aku, an uba tinka zakutu utwata?
At least someone like me has a shot at a decent score. Maybe even see the core worlds. Breven, you help me one last time, and we never talk again.
Eniki, kuduba numa jeche kopa. Basabata jope uba vipta jakrita.
Let's get some credits.
I snuck into the track last night to watch him set up for the cup. They say they're protecting us, but who's protecting us from
them? I scavenged enough parts to pay off the sixth kin. They don't care where it came from. A credit's a credit.
See what they've got. Way to go.
Let me... See you again.
Take a look. Did something call to you? That's all right. That was fast. You won't find a better price.
Okay, let's go see Preben. Hey, you want a little scratch mix?
Who's a good boy?
Okay, Preben, I have the credits.
What the? Jobakava bia sajebe chutpasa bata.
Okay, now we get that identicard from Club Tarsus. They're our ticket out of here, Nyx. And then, before you know it, we're rich. Works just fine. All right, let's test it out.
We've got the sector's finest.
You wouldn't believe the junk they just throw away. I found two perfectly good converters in the alley behind the club.
Busy night?
You're not getting in, Kay. Club's already got enough rats.
Really funny. Come on, Nyx. We'll find our own way in. Huh, looks like we can fit through there. Okay, no going back now. Hang on, Nyx. We're going up. Do your thing, Nyx, just like I taught you. It's showtime, buddy. Hit that button, Nyx. Good job, buddy. Here we are.
Delphus is at the casino tonight. She's got a father racing in the cup.
You been to the casino?
No.
Act casual. We come here all the time. We're close. The identicard is in the boss's office. Nice job, Nyx.
For the storage room. Preben's plan said the vents in there lead to the office. Okay, stay quiet, buddy. Okay, let's pick that lock, grab the identicard, and disappear.
Look at that. Here they are.
Oh, come on, Preben. Your plans didn't have a pressure switch.
Hey, Beth!
Okay, we gotta get out of here. It wasn't supposed to go down this way. What have I done? Really not the time to eat, buddy. Thanks, buddy. works. I never counted on getting caught. Come on, back to the cantina. It's the only place we'll be safe. Okay, we got the identicard, the hoof. We'll be safe there. We lay low for a while. We don't leave the attic. Yeah. No Bram. Good. That's a conversation I don't need. Bram, I don't want to talk about it.
You thought you could just walk in there and steal the most valuable scan docs in Kanto. I told you, Kay. Six Kin will have your head.
Hey, Bram! We know you're here. Let's make this easy.
You say nothing. You do nothing.
Come on! She's not here.
Liar.
You think I want my bar blasted up like this? I'm done with that kid. In fact, I'll help you find her.
Hey, I think she's out here.
No. You'd slow us down.
Let's go!
Bram.
It's nothing.
Your leg.
It's nothing. This is a new crew. I risk. Whatever it takes, you finish this job. Score alone is enough to buy you a damn shuttle off world. It's what you want, right? Time to go, Kay. For good.
I'll come back.
No. You won't.
Six Skins all over the place. We can't let them see us, Nyx. Oh, whoa. They caught up with Kreven. I guess I'm not the only one who needs to get off of Kanto.
Can't hide, Kreven.
Okay, Bram's data pad said the contact's name is Denian. They should be just ahead.
Where is she?
Mount up.
Where are you from?
You're local.
Yeah, but I never get to see it like this.
Looks like a fun town.
You're not from here. Who's the Mark?
A boss named Sliro. Runs a syndicate called Zarek Besh. They're new, they're rich, and rumor has it they've got the underworld scared.
Which means security.
Enough. But a fortune for us if you can get to his vault. Password override. You and your little friend there better be as good as Bram says. Your stop.
Denian, how are we kicking this off?
When you're in position, we'll attack the main entrance. Your job is to sneak in, disable their security, and get to the vault.
You guys don't mess around.
When you hit a crime boss like Sliro, you have to mean it.
Enjoy the view, Nyx. One way or another, it's the last time we're gonna see it. Hope Bram's okay. Taught me so much. And look how I paid him back. Think I can swing across. Hang on to me, Nyx. We gotta climb. Denian, I see a tower up ahead. Could be my way in.
You're the thief. We're in position and waiting.
Don't look down, Nyx. Denian, I'm looking at the mansion. Exactly how rich is this Sliro guy?
He's top five outer rim for sure. Sliro built Zarek Besh from the ground up, and that ain't cheap. It's his own personal criminal empire. Other than that, nobody knows anything about him.
You sure know how to pick a mark.
You want to get rich, you have to go where the money is.
Thank you.
Sacramento really does look a lot different from up here, huh, Nix? I can't believe we might finally leave this place. It's... I don't know. Well, we wanted a shot at the Biggs course. This is it. Okay, Denyon. I'm in position.
Starting the fireworks. Get inside.
We need to stay out of sight.
Looks suspicious.
I need to get their attention.
What's she doing here?
We're going loud.
You, kid.
It's showtime.
Attack already!
All of them!
Nice one, Nix. Tenyon, I'm in.
Take the turbo lift. It's the most direct way to Sliro's vault.
Okay, energy barrier. Has to be getting power from somewhere. Nix, find me that generator.
should do it. Blaster burns. What happened in here? Ugh, cameras. We gotta avoid them, Nix.
Take them down now!
We can't hide now, Nix! Say goodbye!
There's a turbo lift. And of course, it's got a barrier.
Blasters out!
Let's go!
Stop them! I haven't won yet! Blast them!
Lost them.
Is that right? Take her down!
Again?
Go, go, go!
They can't mess with us!
These guys don't stop!
Hold up. Wait a second. I better check that out. Hold up.
Okay, that should have shut the barrier down. Come on. Vault's waiting. Denyan, I'm in the turbo lift.
Move faster, Kay.
How long before Kanto police get here?
This is Liro's place. They're not coming.
Yeah, just more Zarek Bash.
Well, Nyx, that didn't work.
There it is. The vault.
Got blaster fire inside the mansion. Hello? I need backup at the vault.
Okay, Denyan. I disabled the security. You got a clear path.
Get to the vault. We'll clean up out here and meet you inside.
Whoa. Hi. Yeah, I need to get in. Denyan, I'm at the vault door, and there's this droid.
You've met the TT-8L. Good. Password is Grandio Cha.
Of course it is. Hey, come back. I know you're in there. Grandio Cha. Hello? This is what real money looks like. Let's get it open. Huh?
You're not Zarek Bash.
What is this? Where's my cash?
Use a hand here.
I did everything right. The code was good.
Asara, did you find it?
No. The stories about Sliro and Zarek Bash, they're all true.
We've gotta go. You'll get paid once we're safe. You have our word.
Wait! Nobody move. You either pay me now, or just pay me.
We're the Rebel Alliance.
So?
Window's closing.
Join us and fight the Empire for the future of this galaxy.
What's it pay?
We don't have time for this.
Kenny, wait!
Eyes open, Kay. Here we go. For luck. Picking the marks, half the game. See? They don't even know we exist.
You're a little young for a thief.
Where are you? I messed up. Watch it!
Hey!
Welcome back, kiddo. Now, what was your lesson?
Can't trust someone's always gonna be there.
That's my girl.
Okay, I can explain! You must be Sliro.
Your friends abandoned you.
Friends? What friends?
How long have you been part of the Rebel Alliance?
Oh, you're serious?
What do the Rebels want with Zarek Besh?
Listen, I don't know any Rebels, but I know people. Let me go. I get answers. We solve this together.
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Wait a second.
Always there when I need you, Nix.
We have an intruder on the loose.
Back!
Warning, the mansion has been breached.
There's gotta be a way out. Stay low, Nix.
I want a death mark on her now. I promise a fortune for whoever can bring me her head. There'll be nowhere in the galaxy.
Please don't be a trash chute. Whoa! Ugh, that's two jobs gone sideways, Nix. This is way beyond bad luck. Okay, Nix, new plan. We're gonna steal that ship and fly out of here. Yeah, sounds risky to me, too. You're not letting up! Coming. We need to... Just like flying a speeder, right, Nix? Nope. That's not it. Sorry. That's fun. Got it. drunk, you piece of scrag!
Tashara. I'll take anywhere. We made it. Somehow. Come on. Huh, hello.
I'm sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Huh? Lots of new friends today. Hey, we don't have to do this.
Good work handling those bandits.
Who are you, and what do you want?
Okay, you're mad about the pipe. I didn't think anyone survived the crash, but you did. So now, I'll help you.
I don't need help. I'm getting out of here.
How? You're an off-worlder, and this ship of yours isn't gonna fly anytime soon. But lucky for you, I'm a mechanic.
How many credits are we talking?
I mean, a few, mostly for parts. But good news, Tashara is a great place for someone with your... skills. There's a Pike underboss named Gorak. Talk to him.
And he'll give me work. Got it.
That speeder in your ship will get you to Miragana City easy.
If my ship's gutted when I come back, I'm gonna hunt you down.
Waka. My name's Waka.
I'll hunt you down, Waka.
All right. Let's take a look.
Wow. Nice.
Some kick. Okay, we're alive. We fixed the ship, get some coral, and land a baseball.
Charity.
Charity? Do you know what this baby is? It's an EML 850. A custom job. Checked the logs and even found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer. So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just give me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
All right. Figure it out.
Let me see some identification.
Sure.
You're Torin Valerio Nupp?
That's me.
All right, move along.
You know the rules. No credits, no sabacc. And you already owe the Pikes a fortune.
Some kid from the Dawn offered to pay for my buy-in. Then when I won, they thought I owed them all of it.
Chama Tadridak, Tisayama, Sunsa.
Hey, I'm in. New card. can't believe Draw. This.
Ninolia.
All right, I'll draw.
Come on.
Draw.
Ha!
Draw.
I stand.
Stand.
Gee, on your pa.
All right, I'll draw.
Sabak. Waka beach chifa.
Shift. All right.
Pass.
Gee, Indolia.
Pass.
Stand.
Ninolia.
Something good.
Silop Sabak.
Kichusa.
Oh, come on.
Dasa Sabak.
I've got a roll.
Adoba Horko Nietzsche.
Bunga Bunga.
Next, there. Good boy.
Reminds me of home. Show him what you got.
The jockeys are taking a moment to address the fans.
I'm not feeling lucky.
You heard them. Move along.
Step away. This is Imperial business.
Look at me like that again, and I'll smash your face in.
Try it. If the troopers don't get you, the pipe settlers will. What's the other? Go ahead, say it.
I warned you about the solar winds.
Anyone would have crashed coming in through that storm.
Next time, I'm piloting.
There won't be any.
Hey, sneak over and get that. Good boy. Next, over there. Nice one, pal.
today. Come on.
Jockeys
pay
and
out.
Farriers are all in fine form. Ready for the race.
We got this.
Seems the race will be starting any moment.
Come on, come on.
A fantastic start as the positions begin to settle.
Inka Bunga pushing to the double time.
You need to be bold to win a race like this.
Mitsuki Yurisa, two step on a water.
Everything comes down to this final moment.
Two, master Ryan.
And there we are. Good race.
Inka Bunga.
Hey, worth a shot.
For debriefing.
Watch it.
Hey, you.
Hey, you want to meet Gorak? Pike underboss? I got a VIP invite to his private suite. Only way to get up there. You interested? I'll give you a deal.
Nah, I'm good.
Suit yourself.
I need to talk to Gorak.
You don't look like a pike, and you're not getting up there without an invitation.
So, change your mind? Want that VIP in?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, thanks. Enjoy the suite. Tell him I say hi.
panel's always causing problems, and we just replaced the lift's drive unit.
Panel acting up?
Faulty wiring. It's affecting the turbo lift somehow, too.
Oh, yeah? I can take a look, if you want. Used to help out with stuff like this at the cantina back home.
Don't know you, so no.
Well, now you do.
Next time will be no.
Hey, what's back there?
Big shots only.
Listen, buddy. I'm from Kanto, and I'm, like, the biggest shot there.
Get lost.
So, gonna let me up to see Gorak now?
Already told you, not without an invitation.
Oh, then it's a good thing I have this. A VIP invite.
I think someone took you for a ride, kid. VIP invite.
Oh! I was just testing your, security. Gorak will be... Never mind. There we go.
Stay quiet, Nix. All right. Let's go see Gorak. Looks like an underboss.
have an Authoran city. Not yours.
Drag him out. And tell the governor the payments will not increase. I don't know you.
What? You never make new friends?
I have enough friends.
Yeah, but you don't have to pay me to hang out with you.
She's funny.
Waka sent me. He said, you might have some work.
What a disappointment.
Hey, wait, what's your problem?
Smart enough to get into my suite? Careless enough to use Waka's name. You're new to this world. Come back when you're not.
What a waste of time. Good boy.
Stealing from a Pike underboss. First day? Easy. Name's Danka. I'm a broker for every job on this moon.
Not many syndicates where I'm from.
Hey, this is legitimate business. Miragana is special, kid. Empire keeps this cantina neutral. But beyond these walls, it's war. You want to survive? Know the players. Look there. The Pikes have the most say, thanks to Gorak. Cutthroat, political. They pay up to play favorites with the Empire. Then, Crimson Dawn. Hungry for Gorak's kingdom. Crafty, sneaky. Unlike the Huts, with them what you see is what you get. Out here you live and die by your reputation. That said, a friend needs a little something stolen from Gorak's private base. Some information he'd hate to get out.
And who's hiring me to steal from the top syndicate in town?
Sorry, kid. In or out, that's all you get.
Tell your client KVS is in.
Cute. Desperate, but cute.
That ticket scanner's gone.
Gorak's base is in the Bank District. Find the back entrance, slice the terminal in his tower. Steal the file marked SK01. Good luck.
Who? Wait, are you the one who hired me? Hello? Okay. Hey, Waka. Thanks for the help. You almost got me killed.
Ah, guess Gorak still remembers me.
Just tell me how to get into his stronghold.
It's in the Pike District. The main entrance is next to that imp checkpoint at the city entrance. That place is full of opportunities for someone like you. But if you're on the Pike's bad side, they won't let you just walk in.
I'm sure I can handle it. Watching me. Right.
Maliata no satopa maski kajitik.
What do you think you're doing?
Set two. And Kaya two.
Okay. How long have you been watching me? Right.
You can rest later.
I hear you.
Job.
And Mary.
Quiet today. I will not do this for... Will do.
gotta keep quiet, Nix. This looks like the way in. We'll be okay, Nix. Yeah. Now, how do we get up there? Okay, that lowered a turbo lift. Push that button, Nix. Oh, all right. This will work.
Okay, what can we do here next? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Showtime, Nix. Good job, buddy. Hey, hold this open. Good boy, Nix. Let's go. Doing okay, buddy? We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, right? This Pike operation looks huge. They must have a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nix. We can go loud now. If we gotta. Pikes. Ugh, a lot of trouble ahead, Nix.
This is not so bad.
Can't wait to upgrade my speeder.
Watch out! Whoa!
Here we go, Nix!
Where'd she go? I can't find anything. Blast it, she's gone. To it.
Huh?
Stop that right now! Okay, stay quiet, buddy.
Good to be up
we should be worrying about Crimson Dawn.
Careful! Okay, guess there's another one of these things.
No one leaves! Leg it!
Okay!
This place with your life!
Defend!
Seriously?
Fire! Do not give in!
Stand your ground!
Okay! Seal all the exits! Everyone hit!
Our smuggling network.
Yes, and?
Perhaps there are more opportunities in this city that we are missing.
We should be worrying about Crimson Dawn.
What? They are nothing.
For now. The moment they gain a foothold, there will be bigger...
We're coming on! Get cover, Nick!
Stop tracking!
Way.
Keep moving!
Get them! Hold in! Let's go! Stand your ground!
You will pay for that! You! Stop!
Go put on a show, Nex.
So strange. Get rid of it!
Did it. Who cares if they saw us? Okay, files. Gotta find a terminal. Oh no, this system has an alarm. Ugh, file's just a spotchka recipe. Did I get played? Fine, I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file.
ensure this channel is secure, Mr. Shah.
Please, overthrowing someone like Gorak takes time. If I couldn't secure a channel, I'd be long dead. And call me Tislak.
Well, Tislak, I'm old-fashioned. If I'm going to stab a friend in the back, I'd like to meet the person handing me the knife.
Of course, Governor.
Oh, and there's the alarm. Well, at least we got something.
Shield open!
Get some cover, buddy.
You will not survive this!
Oh, what'd we get into, buddy? Ugh, they've locked down the elevator. Okay. We can climb. Don't worry, Nex. Next job will be better. There's more of them?
Whoever triggered that alarm is inside. Seal the doors.
Everything's locked down.